This was the second cohort to take examinations in the GCSE Biology, Chemistry and Physics specifications. Whilst the cohort of 16-year-olds has grown by 1.5%, the entry for combined science has grown by 4.8%, with 5% more females and 4.5% more males taking combined science than in 2018. Overall outcomes are stable, with similar percentages of the total cohort being awarded grades in 2019 as in 2018. Whilst the cohort of 16-year-olds has grown by 1.5%, the entry for biology, chemistry and physics has decreased in relative terms. Biology entries grew by 0.8%, with an above cohort increase of 1.7% in male entries and a small decrease in female entries. Chemistry entries grew by 0.9%, with an above cohort increase of 2.2% in male entries and a slight decrease in female entries. Physics entries grew by 1.2%, with an above cohort increase in male entries of 2.1% and an increase in female entries of 0.2%. In 2018, special arrangements were put in place to prevent a large number of students from falling off the bottom of the higher tier and being awarded U grades. This year, no such arrangements were required, and the vast majority of students were entered for the appropriate tier of paper.